Hello, Ace. This is VirtualTK2 and welcome to this C# tutorial. Today we're installing Visual Studio and looking at the different licenses available. So let's get started. Fire up your internet browser of choice and type in Visual Studio to your search bar. Click on the first link and click Download Community. It really is that simple, Ace. Unfortunately, you can't download Community for macOS, but you can download Visual Studio Code. I've never used Visual Studio Code, Ace, but I can only guess it doesn't have the same library of extensions that Visual Studio has. Personally, I would buy a copy of Windows and use Bootcamp to get Community on the Mac. This may seem a bit extremist, but I believe the extensions for Visual Studio are worth this cost. There are three licenses of Visual Studio: Community, Professional and Enterprise, all of them with different pricing policies. The one that we have downloaded is Community, and it's completely free. There are slight differences between Professional and Community, Ace. Community doesn't use CodeLens, which is actually pretty cool, but not worth $1,000 in my opinion. It doesn't have any of the Team Foundation stuff, which I've personally never used with Unity, so I can't comment on how good it is, only that I survived without it. And it doesn't have any of the MSDN subscription benefits. Again, never used them, Ace, and have survived without them. There are a couple of usage conditions with Community. For individuals, such as myself, you are free to use Community. For academic research, classroom learning, or open source projects, you're free to use Community. And if you're an organization that has less than 250 PCs or less than an annual revenue of $1 million, you're allowed up to 5 users on Community. I would say the majority of you watching will be in the individual category, Ace. Let's get on with the install. This install should go off without a hitch, Ace, especially if this is the first version of Visual Studio you have installed. If you run into problems, there are a couple of things you can try, Ace. I had a bit of trouble with the install getting stuck on applying Microsoft Visual Studio Enterprise. If you've installed any previous versions of Visual Studio, you can try uninstalling all the Visual Studio components. Go to the control panel, click on Install a Program, and type Visual Studio into the search field. There may also be components with only Visual in their title. For me, this didn't work, and it still got stuck. You could also try installing with the ISO. Type Visual Studio Community 2015 ISO into Google, and it should be the first link. It's about 4 gigs, so it may take a bit of time to download. Once it's done, open it up and run the .exe. Again, Ace, this didn't work for me, but maybe you'll have better luck. If all else fails and it still hangs, Ace, you have two options. Wait for the process to time itself out, which took me the guts of 6 hours to complete, or you can kill the process manually. Launch the task manager with Ctrl+Shift+Escape, click on the details tab and move down to the vs_community.exe. There may be 2 processes, so try this on both. Right click and click on Analyze Wait Chain. Click on the secondary thread and click End Process. This will end that process and allow the install to continue. If all goes well, Ace, you should be able to launch Visual Studio. And that's it. Rate, comment and subscribe, Ace. I'd love to hear what you think. You can email me at retrotk2@gmail.com if you have any feedback or suggestions for the channel. I'd love to hear them, Ace. Thank you for watching and I'll see you in the next video.